it's time for another game again at home, finally. So it's Black Friday, and the Devils are playing the Red Wings. Hopefully everybody had a good Thanksgiving. Mine was good, except I was sick. I'm still kind of sick. I got this cough and this you know, this desire to just sleep, but had to come to the game tonight because the next one is not for about a week or so. So here I am, and let's get in.
Tonight's starting lineup for your new Jersey Devils. On defense, number 6, Andy Green. And number 28, David Severson. The forwards, number 8, Dennis Zubras. Number 14,
Detroit penalty number 26, Thomas Yurko. Devils penalty number 2, Marek Zidlinski. Each received 2 minutes for roughing. Time of penalties 2:05. 2 minutes roughing. Yurko, Detroit. His fourth of the season, assisted by number 6, Andy Green. And number 26, Patrick Elias. Detroit penalty, number 4, Jakob Kindle. He receives it, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of penalty, 12:22. 2 minutes for tripping, Kindle of Detroit at 12:22. Mm-hmm.
doing?
His ninth of the season, assisted by number two, Marek Zidlinski. His first of the season, assisted by number 68, Jaromir Jagr. And at number 14, Adam Henry. From the play in the first period. His second of the game and 10th of the season, assisted by number 28, Damon Severson. And number 14, Adam Henry. Detroit goal scored by number 61, Xavier Wallet. His first of the season, assisted by number 43, Darren Hell, and number 90, Stephen Weiss. On the goal, 155. Detroit goal, while at his first, Appel and Weiss with 155.
Detroit, 55, 2 minutes slashing.
Oh!
last one of the play in the second period. Last minute of play in the third period. The second shooter for Detroit, number 21, Thomas Tatar. The third shooter for Detroit, number 14, Gustav Nyquist.
I just got home, and guess what? We lost another shootout. But anyway, if you guys like the recap, then let me know by liking and sharing, commenting, and see you for the next game.